Paris Saint-Germain boss Thomas Tuchel is determined to send Marcus Rashford, and feels Manchester United have no idea how good the forward actually is, according to the reports. Rashford has spent his entire career at United, breaking into the senior squad as a teenager, and is one of the most popular players at Old Trafford. PSG are once again ready to spend big summer, and Independent claim it will be take an over exceeding £100 million to price Rashford away from United. Tuchel has been hyping up the potential transfer move to PSG chiefs and believes United have no clue about Rashford's true potential. The German is convinced Rashford is the perfect modern footballer and can play in a numerous position. PSG have a free-flowing attacking side, with Neymar and Kylian Mbappe often given free region to express themselves, and Tuchel feels Rashford will be the perfect addition to his front line. Tuchel also thinks Rashford will be the perfect replacement for Mbappe, should Real Madrid ever firm up their long-standing interest in the Frenchman. United will resist any move for Rashford, but PSG are willing to pay over £100 million to snare the Englishman. Rashford has previously attracted interest from Barcelona, but the goalscorer is happy at United, with Ole Gunnar Solskjaer appearing to finally turn a corner with his squad in recent months. United are fifth in the Premier League table, level on points with Leicester City after 2-2 draw with Southampton on Monday night.